Hey everyone on YouTube, it's Dan with How To's and Reviews with Dan. I just want to talk about today this load runner trailer. No, the thing's backwards because of the camera angle. I apologize. It's from Southland Trailers. They're a company out of Canada, and they do really awesome trailers, and a lot of it's done in factory and with robotic welding, so you have really, really nice clean welds along the dump trailer. You can see here really clean welding on the inside here. Just a really well-built trailer. This one's the dual axle. I like it, and as you can see, I have a whole bunch of debris here at my property, and so I bought this thing so we could unload all that stuff. And it has the double doors in the back. Also comes with a tarp. And then one of the coolest features about this thing, not just the fact that it has the wood on the top so you don't beat up the side with metal, but you have the 2x4 holder so you can actually extend it up if you want to. This is their 5x10 trailer, really lightweight. But another cool feature is it has a built-in solar trickle charger along with, you can buy the locks and stuff, which is what I have for this one, but along with, it is got its own plug-in for the, as you can see right here, you have a plug-in. I don't know if you can see that on camera, but it'll actually tell you how charged everything is by pressing a button. And then on the side, it has a nice little prong there, so you can plug an extension cord into it, which is really cool. But the nicest feature on this thing, I'm gonna go ahead and put it up. The nicest feature, in my opinion, is the hydraulics. It has that scissor lift hydraulic in it. So as you can see here, going up, that thing is worth its weight in gold. Also, it has a bar included so you can work on it. So if I need to get underneath here, I can lift up that bar. But this trailer is solid. It does come with two aluminum ramps. As you can see underneath, really, really like this thing. So check them out.